At CSIRO's Data61, our new mixed reality lab in Melbourne is at the forefront of digital twin technology. A virtual model of a physical process or object, digital twins have the potential to transform industries including manufacturing, health and agriculture, and even change the way we design our cities and infrastructure. The mixed reality lab houses a state-of-the-art setup of optical cameras and sensing equipment to capture detailed information about a physical object to create its digital twin in a matter of minutes. The technology can be tailored to multiple applications to automatically validate components or processes.
Really, the mixed reality lab is able to be applied to a huge number of domains, and we look at industries like health and biosecurity, agriculture. You could detect objects, you can do things like detect strains on the human body using visual analytics.
Digital twins of manufacturing processes, human movement and cities and infrastructure will significantly improve productivity, reduce costs and transform all manner of industries.
I think we're only scratching the surface on where we can take some of this.